one cent for the trap, but I drunk from the tap. My life won't bottle water. If life was a motherfucking drink machine, that bitch stayed out of order. And reporters won't report the way that we was brought up. They just show us when we caught up. The Coliseum love slaughter. Maybe we ought to run up in the newsroom with the strap. See if you still like drama. I fucking doubt it. We birthed the cultures, man, there ain't no way around it. Yeah, I bet you see a nigga when you check the ultrasound. And somehow life's still dark and still so beautiful. A sunny Southside rally, open rust and funerals. We grew up dodging hollow point bullets and cubicles. Holding hands in church, gun smoke still in our cuticles. It could be bad sometimes, it could be sad sometimes. It could be like Teddy Riley, Wi-Fi and lag sometimes. Goddamn. You think you know my life, but you don't know shit about my life, homie. I got some great advice, they don't fuck out my
Who's gonna save us? Who's gonna save us? Who's gonna save us?
Yeah.
Who's gonna save us?
Who gon' save the niggas? It can't be me, cause I'm a nigga myself. Diamond yet print on my belt. Just got insurance for Audi, but no insurance for health. But I'm just being myself.
Maybe cause I grew up on the south side, where we just wanted to be seen and to get some shine. That's why I dreamt about a rollie all day and night. See, I just wanted for the whites on my first class flights, so I won't feel so motherfucking uncomfortable the way I felt when white boys always broke out the Lunchables. I wish my family could be much more like the Hustables. You start to feel like I just might not really fuck with you, just like this gang.
A lot of industry dick riding, dog. Now that's some whole shit. Pussy niggas get cold as her shoulders, that's 10 below shit. Where I'm from, they stay strapped down to the knees. Now that's your bullshit. I'm the nicest and no, I don't play. That's Derrick Rose shit.
Man, all we want is something, all we want is something we can call our own. We always frontin', all we want is money just so we can blow. I think we won't be satisfied until we really get to know God and the plan he got for us. That's the only thing stopping us.
Who's gonna save us? Who's gonna save us? Who's gonna save us? Who's gonna save us?